Alright, game two. Lost the first match. I can't say it went out that great for us. And I can't even say it was that close. I mean, they just sent up a horde of Peltis, took down a whole infantry line of my ally, and I tried to reinforce them, and it just collapsed. There was just no way coming back from that. It was just too cost efficient. I mean, using a cheap Peltis unit to take out a more... I can't say Pikes have the greatest defense either, or best defense against javelins or any other missiles because they're too busy holding their pikes, but damn, we just couldn't deal with those Peltis enough. Like, we had slingers, I had Peltis my own, but they just couldn't kill them fast enough. We needed to send a cav to get rid of them or make them run away or something, but we didn't react soon enough. Alright, so we're basically gonna take what they did. Not saying we copied their strategy exactly.
Where you prefer to be? In the right or left?
You could, it doesn't matter.
I'll go...
Alright, good luck, have fun. I honestly don't think we're gonna stand a chance here, but oh well, it's all about having fun. Would be nice to win.
By the way, they can see our army.
It's fine. I say let them. They saw our army in the first battle too. It's no wonder they were able to, like, counter our formation.
Go straight uphill.
We should have made the penis formation.
Oh.
The gangbang formation, as you call it.
Oh. I mean...
Gangbang formation activated!
Oh dear. Don't run.
Take the hill.
It's... Alex. Veteran complex will be destroyed by... Okay, chariots. More chariots and one elephant.
Oh, they have chariots. Oh shoot. I better keep Cav at my center. They send those chariots after me, I'm dead.
You have to keep an eye on them. So, you attack on the red, or... I can attack on the left, if...
It's up to you. They have Peltis as well. They have chariots, elephants, calves, pikes, hoplites. Jeez.
Books. They have lead builders. Yeah, only... I own chariots. This is the main problem. Elephants. Okay, this we... Veteran complex on the right. I'm not tagged here. I guess you want your head. Oh, the chess, why you didn't kill?
User entered your channel.
Send Kev down the center. Hey, see the, all those skirmishers down the center? In the cav?
I see you cheered from them.
Yeah, this ain't gonna work. You still have infantry units in the back. Yeah, we're dead. Ancient, you still have two infantry units in the back.
I see them.
Doesn't matter, we lost. It's most likely my fault.
Oh man. There it is.
Come on, man! You're gonna change the tide of this battle right here! Throw your javelin, throw them true and proud. Apollo is directing them to their huts. And no, we're dying. Oh, look at all these putters. He's gonna get so many kills with his cav. Jeez. Hey, man. Come on! It's up to you now! You are like Spartans! Oh, you ran away, you bastards! You are not like Spartans, you are cowards! You are cowards! Yeah, hang your heads low. Okay, that's it. They say GG. It was apparent from the very beginning that we were gonna lose. Alright, let's see. Of course he's gonna get the most kills. Because he cheats.
Look, this... Jared kills.
Alright, GG! That was fun!